the Romaine College of Business decided to develop the investment accounting track because a firm came to us, and knowing that we are a university and a college who likes to do innovative things, asked us to develop an accounting program that would deal with alternative investments.
I thought it was really exciting that it was a new course being offered and it was the first one that they had ever done. So I just really wanted to take advantage of what they were offering to the students.
I thought this track was pretty exciting because it opened me up to new possibilities in the accounting field that I wasn't aware of. And I didn't even know that this whole investment side was out there until this track was created.
I decided to pursue the investment accounting track because there's so much opportunity and growth in the investment industry as far as hedge funds and private equity. More and more lower net worth people are able to invest in these higher funds, which means more and more investing accounting firms will be out there, which gives us a lot of opportunity.
The idea is to teach the students on different financial instruments. You know, investors can put their money in different assets. One of them is financial instruments, one of the most popular. I'm talking about equity, debt, that kind of instrument. So we teach the students how to record, how to make accounting records for those transactions.
I figured that we would be learning more of how to play in the stock market and deal with investments or how to make good investments, but it's more of the accounting for investments and understanding what to do with those transactions from people that invest in the stock market.
I think the track is a little different than what I expected because I thought it would just be the accounting aspects, but I've learned everything from law to what opportunities there are for growth in the field and where I can take my career with this investment accounting track.
Those career opportunities could be anything from working for an investment bank to working for someone like SS&C, who would be a third-party administrator, to a private equity fund or a hedge fund or a fund of funds.
So people will be ready to work in those kind of institutions right after college. That's huge.
The value that I received within the investment track is that I applied at SS&C and I was hired on right away within this field, which is very exciting.
For me personally, financial consulting is big on my list right now, but there's endless possibilities, especially with SS&C here pushing the hedge fund side and the private equity side.
You get to work with so much money going in and out, and you get to see exactly what goes on in hedge funds and private equity funds, and it's all very interesting. And the entire industry is just growing tenfold, and so I'm excited to be a part of that.
I would recommend this track to other students because it's just so new and it really gives you a great opportunity to be able to get a first-hand look into these companies such as SS&C and other investment banks to see what they do and how they operate, and it really gives you a competitive advantage against the other students that aren't taking these classes into this field.